wrapped around each other, trying so hard to stay warm. That first cold winter together, lying in each other's arms, watching those old movies, falling in love so desperately. Honey, I was your hero, and you were my leading lady. We had it all, just like Bogey and Bacall, starring in our own late, late show, sailing away to Key Largo. Here's looking at you, kid, missing all the things we did. We can find it once again. Honey, can't you remember? We played all the parts. That sweet scene of surrender, when you gave me your heart. Please say you will play it again. I love you still. Maybe this can't be the end. We had it all, just like Bogey and Bacall, starring in our own late, late show, sailing away to Key Largo. Looking at you, kid, missing all the things we did. We can find it once again, I know, just like they did in Key Largo.
Too sexy for my love, too sexy for my love, love's going to leave me. song.
Okay, wasn't that great? they were a little lower in the one-hit male wonders of the 80s. So who doesn't love that song? Seriously. Still a little bit of a cold, so bear with me here. We're going to go a little backwards tonight. We're going to go start with the 90s. These are one-hit male wonders. Either rock group or single. So, first one up in the 90s is The Verve with Bittersweet Symphony. They were an English rock band formed in 1990. And their commercial breakthrough actually came in 1997. With one of the best-selling albums with a very big hit song, Bittersweet Symphony. So they appeared on the cover of Rolling Stone magazine in March. In February 99, Bittersweet Symphony was nominated for the Grammy Awards for Best Rock Song. So here it is, The Verve and Bittersweet Symphony.
Thank you. Jack.